Hey friends, so the sun is almost setting here. I just thought I would let you guys enjoy a beautiful Arizona sunset while I talk to you more about these curtain lights. So there is a remote. There's a lot of different little pictures and functions on here. I am super excited. I don't know if you can tell, but this is a ghost. That is coming up from the bottom and then kind of disappearing through the top like he's flying. There are multiple scenes that are already pre-built for each seasonal holiday. Some of the ones that I really enjoyed. Here's a little black cat for Halloween. Our jack-o'-lantern, but this one is so cute. It's a little spider that crawls along the bottom. Super cute. We have some valentines, roses, and some hearts. There are some shamrocks for St. Patrick's Day. Some fireworks. Super, super cool. I'm super excited about these lights. Different colors that you can do, different scenes. You can also customize this. This is the same app that runs the other lights that I did in my video. These are Hello Fairy lights. You can do text. There's a lot of different features, and I'll show you what all of those features look like in the app in just a little bit. Overall, super pleased, super excited to use.
So I wanted to show you some of the features with these lights. So you have the text feature. It's really nice and dark, so I'm hoping you guys can see that. We have one that says Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. You can also create your own. So I just put that in there. It says follow me. Got an astronaut. Rocket ship. Got some Mardi Gras. And they just move across the curtain. And there's several options for each season. I love the fireworks. Where it does a countdown for you. And these shooting fireworks. You also have the DIY mode where you can create your own scenes. Love the little spider. Who are you gonna call? Ghostbusters. This one is so cute. This is supposed to be Slimer. So if you've ever seen the Ghostbusters and you know who Slimer is. You can also adjust the speed. So I can speed those up. Or I can slow them down. Some falling snow. We can speed that one up. Make it in the middle. Or all the way slow. Such a lovely product. I am super impressed with these Hello Fairy curtain lights. They are the same brand as my string lights, and they're both, I can operate them both within the same app. They connect via Bluetooth to my phone or my tablet. Again, they are well beyond any of my expectations. Absolutely love them. and I think that they're going to get a lot of use in our backyard. I hope that everyone just loves these as much as I do. I think if you purchase these, you're going to be very pleased. This has the music mode, like my other lights, where it can go to different music. You can just make them all colored, whatever color you want. So you can, the device flip feature is there so that depending on how you have them hung, you can flip the design so that it's legible, especially when it has words on it. Again, super quality product, and I think you're going to be very happy with them. So I wanted to show you a different view of where I have these headlights hung in my pergola. I just think it's a really great addition behind my sofa. Looks really awesome with my other string lights that I have hung up. And I love that I can operate them all from the same app. And they're just super fantastic. And it really just creates that little bit of extra ambiance in my backyard.